Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Loves Data. In this video, I'm going to show you how to link Google Search Console and Google Analytics. Taking the time to link accounts means you'll be able to see how your website performs in the organic search results on Google. Apart from linking accounts, I'll also show you how to view the Search Console reports in Google Analytics. Let's jump in and head to Google Analytics. I've already logged into Google Analytics, so to begin, let's navigate to Admin. Scrolling down, we can select Search Console links below Product Links. Or we can select Product Links on the left, and then choose Search Console links at the bottom. We can see Google Search Console hasn't been linked yet, so let's click Link on the top right corner. To link Google Search Console to Google Analytics, you will need edit or administrator level permission in Google Analytics, and you will need to be a verified owner of the property in Google Search Console. So if you have any issues linking accounts, I recommend checking your permissions. Okay, let's click Choose Accounts. We can now select the website we've verified in Google Search Console. If you've configured your website as a domain property and a URL prefix property, you can choose either of these options to link to Google Analytics. If you have your website verified as a domain property, then I recommend selecting this option. And if you haven't verified your website in Google Search Console yet, you can click the Add a Property link at the top and follow the steps to verify your website. If you're just getting started, then check out my dedicated Google Search Console video. I've included a link in the description below. Once you've selected the property you would like to link, click Confirm. Now we click Next. And we need to select the data stream that is used to collect data for the website. So let's click Select. We can now see I only have a single data stream. But if you have multiple data streams, take a moment to make sure you select the one used for the same website you are linking from Google Search Console. Let's select the stream. Now let's click Next. Once you've confirmed the details are correct, click Submit. We've now linked Google Analytics and Google Search Console. You might need to wait up to 48 hours before seeing data in Google Analytics. This is because Search Console has a reporting delay. Okay, let's close this. And let's navigate to Reports. Now let's select Acquisition. And then Overview. Scrolling to the bottom, we can now see two new cards have been added to the report. There is a card for Organic Google Search Impressions, and a card for Organic Google Search Clicks. If you don't see these cards after linking your accounts, you can try refreshing your browser. If they still don't appear, you can also edit your reports. The Organic Impressions card will show you the landing pages on your website, along with the number of organic impressions you've received in Google Search results. And the Organic Clicks card will show you what people have searched for and the number of times they have clicked through to your website. You can use the links at the bottom of each of these cards to view the dedicated reports. And I also want to show you can add two new reports to your GA4 property. To do this, you will need edit or administrator level access to Google Analytics. Okay, we start by selecting Library. And you'll see a new Search Console collection that hasn't been published yet. So let's click Edit Collection. And now we can click the three vertical dots. And click Publish. If you run into any issues, I recommend waiting a few minutes and refreshing your browser. You'll now see the reports in the main reporting menu. And if you would prefer the Search Console reports somewhere else in the menu, you can head back to Library and adjust where they're located in your reporting menu. Once linked, you'll be able to use the Search Console reports to analyze keywords, landing pages, and more. And apart from viewing the performance of your website in Google Analytics, you can also access reports directly inside Google Search Console too. Have you linked Search Console to Google Analytics? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, please like it so I know to make more videos like this one. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.